Oh boy. Oh boy. I should have done this that early. Wow, this place looks nice. No supplies here apparently, so let's just carry on. Oop. Oh boy. Just making careful. I'm taking careful note of the explosive barrels. Oh, that's too intriguing not to explore. Turns out it's nothing. I had to be sure. But this place is nice, man. I mean, we could at least have a wee look around. What kind of town? I'm gonna search those buildings up there just for the hell of it. Oh, this is the White Forest in here. So is that not significant? I thought it was an open window there. I guess not. That tree looked weird, didn't it? bit more supplies around. Something here. Why put these explosive barrels around? What exactly is going to happen here? I think maybe we should just keep driving and find out. What was that noise? This place is ominous.
This could be Combine handiwork. Hard to be sure.
Right.
There's so many ways to die out here.
Well, there's a lot of blood, Alyx. There's not that many things which do that we know of. Huh. This whole area is weird. Let's just keep driving for just a little bit more. Alyx, I think, is unfortunately going to have to take a long way around, so let's actually get out of the car and wait for her. No. I think I'm chasing my own tail a little bit. Alyx? Come along now. Alyx! Is one of you not being able to jump 5-foot ledges? Come along now. A quiet and peaceful town. Right. Here we go. This is weird, isn't it?
Seems deserted.
Extraordinarily creepily so.
Oh, this place must have been nice once.
Once.
I wonder how long it's been since anyone stayed here.
I don't know. But this is the white. This is the inn, right? Excuse me. What's that? Oh, that's our car. Okay. This is, peculiar. The game appears to have stopped for a second for me, which is nice. God, look at me, fool everything. Alright, back in the car, let's go. I don't know what this place is about, but, don't know if there's anything here, Alyx. Oh, there you are. Yep, good idea. Alyx, where are you? Oofed. No. It's a bit hairy. Alyx, come on. Basement, maybe? It's down here. Plenty of supplies.
We're surrounded.
Dear God. No! Okay, high ground, Alyx, high ground. Plenty of supplies around. So, let's just start to get to him. That's a hunter right there. Did you see the hunter, Alyx? I saw a hunter. Well, let's start taking them down one at a time. Okay. Oof-ta. What the hell are they firing at? They're just firing into the house in general. They're wondering where we are. Oh god, that's got quite good splash damage. I can't really see him from right here. One down. That's that hunter up there. I have this crossbow, right? I don't know, this is going quite well from this room, Alyx. I think most of them are coming from here. Ugh, damn. We got 8 of them left. Low clip size. Oh, bastard keeps moving. Gotcha, headshot. Anybody coming in? They don't seem to want to come in. They seem to have heard about me with close quarters. Whew, this is tense. Oh, stop moving. Take that. Right in the neck. Okay, just take out the soldiers, then it's the hunter's turn. Nice.
We can hold them off.
What, you got a plan or something? No, I think you're just generically talking. No offense, it's quite an insult, isn't it? Man, did I miss? There we go. I'm not getting us down there, friend. Alright, listen. Well, they're seemingly infinite. Maybe there's something we can do. I'm gonna head downstairs. Oh boy, watch out for the grenade. My. Where's that basement? There it is. Excuse me, Alyx. Not to be improper or nothing. My people are fucking firing at us. Sweet. My only long-range weapon. It's one of the few shooters in existence without a sniper rifle, isn't it? I mean, it has sniper rifles in it, but you don't get to use them. Apparently that's the one thing Gordon Freeman isn't very good at. Okay. Excuse me, Alyx. Excuse me. Alright, well, it's reasonably safe in the basement. I reckon I just get out here and start using this as cover. You know, I'm actually going to go out for a bit of a spree. Oh, God. That flash... Oh, God. We've actually been sealed in here, so we have to stay in the house. Okay, so it's just a case of bringing them down. I have full ammo for this somehow. Oh, my God. Wait, I have a rocket launcher now. Come on, oh god, this is pretty kitty. Alright, hold that thought. Oofed. You know, it's not safe down here. Back upstairs I go. That was a waste. Lock at lunchtime. Oof. Brings me down in the water, that one. Let's use it some more. I'm out. There's another one over there. Wonder if we can get rockets from anywhere.
Listen. They're talking about us.
They're always talking about us.
They're still after the data packet.
Of course they are. We haven't got it to White Forest yet. Oh, fucking hell. White ones. Been a while. Fucking hell. That was insane. Have I taken out one of the hunters yet? I did.
Listen.
I will listen in a sec. Back in a moment. And a back.
They're talking about us. They're still after the data packet.
Gonna come in there. I think they're coming in there. They are. Have a grenade. Oh, Alyx, careful. Phew. Yes, they are. They're actually coming in now. Hopefully, eventually, we can find a way to shut off that gate. There's some weird noises going on. I think there might be hunters. Hell.
Did you hear that?
I saw that, Alyx. Find a phrase we've used before.
Gordon!
I'm fine. Oofed. Phew.
God, these hunters are tough.
Yeah, they are. I wish I had more rockets. They come again. I don't know where they're coming in from.
This place is a death trap.
Does it have a secondary fire? Of course it bloody does. Oh dear. Oh dear. Alyx. Alyx. I'm so low health. Arrgh. I need health. I need health. I need that basement. Where's the health when you need it? There we go. It's a bit of health. Bit of health. Hello. Alyx, we can get out down this way. Fucking that's not Alyx! Bugger, I survived that and was so shocked I forgot about the after explosions, damn it. I'm sorry, Alyx, that hunter disguised himself as you. And oh dear, this is where one comes in. I wonder how that door got open. You know what, that sounds like a great idea, Alyx, let's just leave. Let's just leave, I know when I'm not wanted. The wire connects to the other wire. I'm being shot by a sniper, I think. Alyx? Good. They find themselves with a bit of a time getting out. Now, I saw the wire led to over here. Ah, there's explosions and such out here. Good. Use that to defeat the hunters. Oh dear, here's more. Good for you, Alyx. Dear Lord, there's more hunters. And there's one behind us as well. Run. Oh, Alyx, you actually really got in the way there. Come on, you, come on. Come here, come here, come here. Alyx! We won't be friends anymore. Got one. Oh, shit, son. What's in here? Nothing much of interest. What the hell is everything else? Okay, I'm sorry I made it past the defenses. Let's quick save. Alyx, be careful. One down. Oh, miss. I think that might be the combine generator in there. Nice one, Alyx. Okay, a breather. Uh-oh. I don't know what that was. Oh, wait, there it is. Ow. Not so good. Can I maybe bounce a grenade? No. There's not very much way around, is there? That works. Doesn't feel quite intended. Oh god. Alyx!
There's the power source for the shields. They haven't skimped on security either.
No, they haven't.
Let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes.
That's okay, Alyx. It's only a short distance, but I definitely hear a venomy. I don't know where it is, though. Oofed.
Sorry, Gordon. This thing's fried. Since I can't help you in there, why don't I stand watch outside while you disable the power cell? We've had enough surprises for one day.
Sure. This game is built out of surprises. Oh boy. I think I tried to leap at me. Change your mind! Sorry, did I say change? I meant bash. There we go. I'm trying to keep my head around with them a bit more. Just because it's scary. But, Okay, let's see. Well, they did give me grenades. Is there maybe a gap in the ceiling at all? Not from the looks of it. And, well, if I can get a grenade in there, I'm sure that will disrupt things. Well, there is a ladder. Come here, you. Oh. Come here, you. Lock. Nope. Actually. There we go. What? Nope. That guy has his face shoot off. So this is how I get out. Wow, well, there's pipes there. I can make that. I can totally make that. Hello? Oh, there you are. Boom. And no more drop on me. I think I may have just jinxed it now. Could be one behind there. Let's see. No. Lucky me. Does this come off? I bet it comes off. It doesn't come off. Damn it. Alright, well, there's gotta be something up here I can use. No, we hit a bit of an impasse. Is this even the right way to go at this point? Oh no, I can get in behind the... Sweet! Sweet! Well, I can't hear the venomous ones anymore, so let's just assume they're not there. So low on health all the time during this session. Keep things tense. Yeah? Well, this is gonna be a bit dangerous, but, hey-o. Oh. Come here. Damn it all. I can open that. But it didn't say down for very long. Ow. Bugger. Just quick save again, because this is dangerous. Okay. Maybe I see how this works. See, only stays inactive for a certain amount of time. So, do I have to do this, this, and then... Well, that actually didn't work, and now I have to go all the way back around again. God damn it! Back of the animal. Woofed. And I'll be honest with you guys, I quick loaded because that was just easier. Let's use the ground hammer instead. Bugger. There's gotta be a way. Maybe I knock out the door. Damn it all. There you go, no getting back anymore, son. Awesome.
That should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down.
Let's go see if there are any more hunters that want to kill us.
Let's hope there's no more combine between here and White Forest.
I don't know about that, Alyx. They had an ambush point here. Oh, fuck. No, I'm on 5 health. No, don't kill me. Damn it. Oh, sweet. Nice. That'll get me down. Pretty sure it will. Still don't know who that is firing at us, though. Do combine drop health when they die? It's curious.
More of them.
Of course there bloody is. I'm gonna go in there and get him. Alyx, stop getting shot.
Get back.
I know. I saw that before you did. I think we're good now, Alyx. Nice. Phew. Oh, that was intense. That was really good, actually. I just realized, in my excitement, I wasn't sitting close enough to my microphone. Let me just adjust that. Maybe a fluctuation in sound quality in this session. Come on, you. We're actually in good nick. Didn't expect to be after that encounter. Surely can't be far to White Forest now.